A thief who tried to rob a 77-year-old at a cash point in Cardiff got a little more than he bargained for. The pensioner was withdrawing money early in the morning when a masked robber grabbed him and demanded cash and cards. And as you can see, the man in the flat cap instantly put up his fists and challenged the attacker. After showing some impressive footwork and a fearsome left jab, he clearly made the robber realise he picked the wrong guy, and he turned around and fled. Good for him.